Welcome to the University of Akron's Graduate Program in Speech Pathology. We're excited to have you join us on this virtual tour where you will get a chance to see our facilities and meet some of our faculty members. Our program's Audiology and Speech Center is found in the Polsky Building in downtown Akron. Clinical training is our specialty, and we will make sure you get the experiences and training you need to serve clients of all ages who have a variety of communication, cognitive, and swallowing impairments. That's why, upon entering our program, you will begin right away working with clients in the center and at many of our off-campus training sites. Our recently updated center is where your clinical training begins. Here, you will enjoy working with children in one of our pediatric rooms. We are proud to serve children with various speech and language impairments. They are teaching us as we help them. You will also get training treating adults in our center with a variety of communication needs, which include motor speech, fluency, voice, and other neurologically based needs. We can even provide functionally based services in a simulated living room and kitchen. Providing services to adults who have a range of speech, language, and cognitive weaknesses will be exciting for them and you. Now that you've seen the therapy rooms, let's show you where all the therapy materials, screenings, and assessments you will be using are housed. Here you will find pediatric therapy materials like toys, books, flashcards, games, and therapy manuals. Everything you will need to learn assessment and treatment for pediatric clients. You will also find a collection of adult therapy materials, tests, and screening tools. As you can see, we have all of the resources you need to be successful during therapy and assessment experiences. Not only will you have ample therapy materials and assessments, but you will also have the most up-to-date technology to use with clients with complex communication disorders. The Augmentative and Alternative Communication, or AAC Lab, has one of the most comprehensive and up-to-date collections of AAC devices in the country. The lab includes high-tech speech-generating devices, including iPads, as well as a variety of lower-tech boards and communication aids. If you want to specialize in this area, consider applying for our AAC concentration. You can study or collaborate with your classmates in our large graduate room. You might be wondering where your classes are held. During the first three semesters, the majority of your classes will be held in one of our classrooms in the Polsky Building. You'll be able to apply the knowledge and skills you learn here to the clients you serve during your five semesters in this program. Before we move on, I should mention that during the last two semesters of our program, when students are completing their two externships, our classes are 100% online. Our online format allows students the flexibility they need to complete their school-based and medically-based externships in communities of their choice while completing their remaining courses. Now that you've seen our facilities, let's meet some of the faculty members who help make our experience at the University of Akron program outstanding. Each faculty member teaches and provides clinical supervision to our graduate students. Mrs. Borman is our clinic director and our resident AAC expert. Mrs. Day is our AAC concentration coordinator and expert in serving clients with developmental disabilities. Dr. Houston is world-renowned for his expertise in telepractice and auditory verbal therapy and is the coordinator of the hearing impaired specialization. Dr. Palasik runs the MASS lab, and he's our resident expert in voice, fluency disorders, and counseling in speech-language pathology. Dr. Reif's research focuses on clients with Parkinson's disease and traumatic brain injuries, and she's the expert in adult neurogenic disorders. Mrs. Perry is the coordinator for our 100% online distance learning program. She's also our expert in medically-based pediatric disorders. And finally, I'm the graduate coordinator and expert in school-based pediatric services. We shouldn't forget to mention our wonderfully dedicated part-time supervisors who will provide you with top-notch clinical training on and off campus. If you have any questions for any of the faculty here, please feel free to contact them. We love hearing from potential students. After all, you are the future. Thank you so much for joining us on this virtual tour. We would love to have you be a part of our speech-language pathology program at the University of Akron. We appreciate you choosing UA as the place to continue your training as a speech-language pathologist. See you soon.